CZ501 can play music that is stored in USB devices. The music formats that can be played are MP3 and WMA. Please set your sampling frequencies and bit rates as follows. If your device is connected properly, the CZ501 will switch to USB mode automatically. Use the play and pause button or button 4 start and stop where you wish. Use the previous and next track buttons to skip tracks. To scan tracks forward or in reverse, press and hold either button for more than 1 second. To select folders, press the previous folder or next folder buttons, buttons 5 and button 6. To select a specific track in each folder, use the previous track and next track buttons. There is also a folder search feature. Press the menu button to enter folder search, press the volume knob and then turn the knob to select a folder. Press the volume knob to enter the file list mode. When the track list displays appears on screen, use the volume knob to select a track. Once you have selected the track, press the knob again to play the track. Press and hold button 4 to set the top function. This will return playback from the first track on a CD or in an MP3 or WMA file folder. Button 1 also serves as a scan function button. Press it to scan through the first 10 seconds of tracks. Button 2 is also the repeat function button. Press it until you see repeat on to replay a track. Button 3 can be used to trigger random play. Press to play back the tracks on a CD or MP3 or WMA folder randomly. Before disconnecting your USB device, press the power and source button to select any other source other than USB.